every time I deliver a package, everybody like, man, you're tall. You should be playing basketball. I'm like,
get that everywhere you go.
Yeah, but I'm your favorite FedEx driver right now. Yeah. So it was kind of hard.
Yeah.
But
nobody's ever walked up to me and been like, man, you should be playing basketball. I've never gotten that before.
It was very hard. So.
Yeah.